Alright, ladies and gents, welcome to another vloggy vlog as we are cruising from Nyack back to sweet, sweet New York City. The gorgeousness. And it's a beautiful day. It's a Sunday, better yet, a Monday. Today's Memorial Day, May 26th. Nobody really knows exactly what day it is, but you know, it doesn't matter. It's one of those beautiful days where it doesn't matter what day it is. And I came up here on Palisades and all that, but on the way back, I'm just gonna go on the highway. And it's not as cute, it's not as fun, but just in the mood for droning. Not really in the mood for any sort of craziness. I have a feeling everybody's going on a highway. We'll just follow them. How much gas we got? Hopefully we got enough to take us all the way back to the city via Tappan Zee Bridge. Classic. Nice. Some motorcycle rider behind me, cruising. I just hung out with my body. It's Memorial Day, so I came out to grill. Had some sausages and whatnot. Had two cups of coffee. It's so weird to grill and not have beer. Damn. Here we go. Now we're moving. Forgot about the highway speeds. Coming here, I was on the smaller roads. And these here are big fat ones. I'm gonna have to investigate. There's a red Corvette coming up. Nice. That's cute. Interesting. That's a dope little car too, 370Z. Everybody's kind of cooking it. A little bit of butter. Obviously they're gonna build something over here. That's kind of cool. Super windy, getting blown around a little bit. Plus this bridge is just a wind tunnel because you're on this open body of water. Such a big bridge, you can't even tell it's a bridge. Thank you. turbulence is also coming from that big bus. Probably. Car stop. Something's going on to the right there. Bridge is really awesome at night because all of this is lit up. Damn, it's pushing that car out of the way. Madness. Definitely gotta figure out my turn signal situation, because that ain't cool. That ain't cool at all. Oh, target. Target. Got some state troopers over here. Cars. That's cool. People are just passing me left and right. But it's okay. I'm not too upset. There's some football over here. Sawmills. But I'm actually going to take the highway. Not even sawmills. Kicking ass and taking names, but today we just relax. Some police and half a mile. Turned out to be a beautiful day. Police. Is there police here? No police. Doesn't look that way. Now we just enjoy. Now we just relax. Could get on sawmills, but my turn signals don't work, so might as well just stay like this. definitely boring. Worst vlog ever. Not even sure if this is gonna be a vlog. But it's a little bit silly. It's funny, I've been on this road at like 100 plus. I have. I certainly have. Behind a big truck with all the turbulence hanging out. Beautiful thing. Son of a bitch. It's okay. This one's gonna be 120 miles. I expect to get all the way home in my Gaslight to not be on. That would be ideal. I fill up this week. These cars flying. That's cool. Burger King over here. Never been, but always want to. Delicious, delicious Burger King. What dreams are made of. What are all these people doing? Whatever they want. Don't matter to me. There's the Burger King. Surprisingly, only one person. Nobody around. Who would have thought? Too fast. car sounds freaking epic. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fucking dope. That sounds lovely. That sounds lovely. I'll use it as my pace car. How about that? Alright, ladies and gents, well, thank you for watching this vloggy. Pretty soon, I'm gonna start the next chapter. Yeah, the M5 is freaking quality. It's farther back now. I don't know what's going on here. NYPD car? Strange. Weird little abandoned factory here or something. There he is. Oh, thought that was the fucking dickhead. Some sketchy ass driving there, bros. Sketchy driving. Been there, done that. Not today. Today we're just relaxing. Infinity, bro. Alright. Well, I think it's time. I think we did it. I think I'm gonna start a new vlog. Day's turning out beautiful, sunny, gorgeous, can't go wrong. No, that's also not a Beamer. Oh, they opened it up. That's funny. This used to be all messed up, but that's George Washington Bridge. Hi kids, talk to you later.